Hello!
And welcome.
This is Brother Andrew.
How are you doing?
And this is Jimmy. mid last year, wasn't it? We went down to the City of Ales and visited Nathaniel Southold at Dawn Hopkins.
Was it?
For the Norwich City of Ales thing, which was a really good idea because we get to go to different pubs. It's a great idea for a beer festival where it supports all pubs in the region. But before that, I did a beer mail with Nathaniel, and I managed to have one of these beers on bottle, but it was the Blackwood style. This one is the Blonde Ash. I think we had this on tap, didn't we?
Well, we had a few grains on tap.
Yeah, because we went from
that pub there.
Yeah.
It was.
They've got a pub in Norwich. And we enjoyed it. I mean, I think they did the one called 316. This was sent down from London from Amanda. She recently sent some beers. She did warn me that one of the beers that she had, I think it was a wheat beer version. It's lemony, biscuity.
As a Belgian style cloudy wheat beer and with a fruity aroma. You definitely get that Belgian smell.
I mean, we was a fan of this brew. I think it was my favourite brewery of the trip.
Yeah, they were one that brewed more solid beers than all else. Other than the Bear, what is it?
Norwich Bear, which is Dawn Hopkins' brewery.
I was fascinated with the, what is it, that strawberry one?
Oh, see, they had a coconut porter.
Yeah, oh, that was good.
And we just had the Stuart Brewing and...
I'd say I'd go for the Bear one.
Yeah.
Just see, that did smell like coconut.
But yeah, you're getting faint hints of... almost like used grain.
Well, I'm definitely getting a wheaty smell with the orange aroma and...
It does remind me of those oranges that you used to do at church where you stick the candle in it and all the pins. It reminds me of that for some reason. What were they? Satsumas? Or?
No, it was just normal size orange.
I thought it was...
thinking about the right big ones.
The ones that they used for the Jesus thing. Reminds me of that. There's some spice in there.
It possibly, maybe a bit of coriander, I'm not sure.
What does it say on the bottle?
Because it says a Belgian style, and they tend to use a lot of coriander. The style beer.
Because it has got that like, spicy on there, like an herbal note.
Barley and wheat has got in there anyway, so...
It's a nice beer. It is a nice beer. It's very nice, light, and...
Yeah, you don't say much more than that than barley and wheat. Other than the orange at all.
4%. It's got a nice balance of flavour for the that. It does remind me of another brewery from Yorkshire. Old Bear. Is it Old Bear?
Yeah.
It reminds me of their beers.
From Kiefer.
Yeah.
Yeah, because their beers are pretty good beers. But the
required taste.
Yeah, they're very limited for what they do. So.
But yeah, orangey, wheaty taste with a bit of herbally spice in the background.
Well, that might be the barley that is it, because this does say barley in it. And barley can...
I mean, we did have some a lot of seasonal beers this past Christmas, and so many spices in them.
Oh, the Christmas beers.
Yeah. I think it's nice.
I think we was ever for tasting cinnamon and nutmeg or something.
I don't know if I'd buy this. I mean, this was sent to my Amanda. Thanks, Amanda. But it's a very weird beer.
I think it probably be better on draft, you know what I mean?
Well, it will. I mean, we've had all the beers on tap, yeah, and they were all solid.
Yeah.
I just think sometimes when the transfer's bottled, they're not as solid.
Well, it's just like, just try to find that balance.
Yeah.
And, I mean, like the Saltaire.
Saltaire.
Chocoholic, is it? Yeah. And it's just awesome on tap, but if you get it on bottle, it's just a bit sweet. Or
yeah, overly sweet. But it's a nice beer. It's not a great beer, but it's a nice beer. It's worth buying just because it's...
Yeah. Worth trying anyway.
So it's a Belgian-style cloudy wheat beer, so I suppose it classes organ territory.
Yeah.
Mm. There you go.
If you look on the side, it says barley and wheat contains. side it got there.
Blurry.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, the pub, if you've managed to go to Norwich, Norfolk,
yeah,
definitely check out the pub because it was well worth it.
Yeah, it's a grand place.
Yeah, I mean, Norwich is a really nice place anyway.
Mm.
Anyway, you take care.
Bye.
Bye.